The business volume of China's express delivery industry increased by more than 40% year-on-year in the first 7 months of 2021, according to the latest data from the State Post Bureau. China's express delivery firms handled a total of 58.33 billion parcels from January to July, rising 42.9% from the same period of last year. And their accumulative business income reached 566.94 billion yuan, about $87.47 billion US dollars, during the period, up 24.7% year-on-year. The booming cross-border e-commerce resulted in a 35.7% year-on-year increase of the business volume of delivery services for international markets as well as markets of China's Hong Kong and Macau special administrative regions and Taiwan region. As the logistics service programs in rural areas are unfolded wider and wider, the total amount of packages entering or exiting the rural areas surpassed 20 billion in the first 7 months of 2021. China's State Post Bureau has established many pilot express service centers in rural areas across the provinces of Heilongjiang, Sichuan, Qinghai and Gansu and the Tibet Autonomous Region. According to the half-year data of 2021, about 98% of Chinese villages and towns have installed express outlets. Given the ever-stretching direct mailing routes linking cities with countryside, many leading express brands in China have acted to expand their businesses to the rural areas.